Liza! I'm good, and you? How are you, Eliza? My day is being great, and about your day? How is your day? Hey, Kim! How's our day, Kim? I'm doing this too, Eliza, cause I have to wake up early to work out, but I'm not making. And I have to work things to for tomorrow. Yeah, he's my favorite. That's why I bought it. Let me share the stream first. I will come back. What are you going to do about the your school assignments. What's the psychological team, psychological and art team, theme? Yeah. What are they about? Try to draw fruits, but they are hard too. Let me see. Little bit about it because I listen to a podcast about things like in psychological stuff, but I don't remember much about it. Look how cute. Yeah, I think so too. There. And I'm sorry that I didn't stream the last few days, cause I was tired of doing some things. But I like to come here and talk to you. I feel so happy. Look how pretty it is, this block. Pretty and shiny. Don't you have a group? These assignments are individual. That's really hard because you have a lot of assignments. Yes. Very sadly, very sad. And you are doing this on your festivities? Your holidays. Don't you take a break? Sometimes it is like that. Take a break there. Here in Brazil, we have a lot of holidays, like every month, and we are like stopping working from here and come back only February. Do you know Latin? That's amazing. I wish I knew too. I imagine if it is. Today, not very much. I'm only doing this Lego, and when I finish, I have to clean everything in my room, so tomorrow I can play the video game that I talked about with you. Yeah, but I'll probably be tired, like, really fast. That's the only problem. And I had to cut my hair and do my beer and buy some snacks so I don't need to go outside and stop playing. That's my plan. I only don't know if you see my stream because the game will release like pretty late in the night here, and in your place will be probably morning or earlier. Birthday. My birthday is March 2. The 2nd of March. You are still a baby until next year. That's why I ask it. I said that you are still a baby until next year. Thank you. Why is it scary? Well, for me, it didn't change much things. But I don't know about you. Yeah. Yeah, but I did the same things I did before, so there was not too much responsibility for me. Will you drink alcohol? Why don't you like your birthday? It's a great day to see your friends. It's a great day to celebrate. And eat candy. Oh, that's very sad.
Do this anymore. Cry on my shoulder and make me feel like I'm the one. So go and cry on my shoulder so you can find someone but me to hold.
I know this feeling too, because I was depressed a lot of years and didn't want to celebrate. But now I think differently, because I don't know, we have to do our best. Think of your your birthday like a big birthday when you see everyone. When you make everyone to see you.
So we can do this one more time, then I'm not gonna do this anymore. Cry on my shoulder,
my shiny pieces.
Feel like I'm the one, so go and cry on
my birthday this year. I knew the pandemic was going on. It was starting on China. So I did a big birthday. I asked everyone to come and eat and play games, play board games. Yeah, it was. That's why I'm telling you to do the same.
Let's just say our last goodbye. For now you can lay down for a while and cry on my shoulder, so you can find someone.
Yes.
Don't you, dear?
And invite me over the internet. I'll make a gift for you. And that's why I apologize for yesterday and for no streams, because I like to talk to you. Just so you know, I already bought more 3 Legos, because I now know the Lego community and know the rare ones. Yes. I hope that I can bring them with me to Canada. I hope it's not hard. Yeah, but not that easy, because in Brazil everything's too complicated. And in my suitcase I will not bring like too much clothes, because I only have hot cold clothes, tropical clothes. So I have to buy them in Canada. So it's not a problem per se. I hope it's cold, because here in Brazil is too hot. Yesterday I went on the street to do errands for my father and my mother-in-law. I almost passed out because it was too hot. And it was raining. It was a strange weather. Yeah, it was a hard day. It's always too hot in here, and we can't use the air conditioner because it's too expensive. Yeah, it's okay, I guess. I envy you, 'cause here is always hot. Let's see the shooting thing. Yeah, that was a shoot. Try again. It's a good one. But the last time was too powerful for me, and I didn't expected that. It's complete. This one should too. Thank you. There's something wrong. This leg's wrong. I need to go to the shopping mall to see if I find rare ones. Okay. Hello. Look, what I most love about Lego is the sparing pieces. So I can use it in another thing. And I can scan this to know everything I have with this app. Yes. But I have to scan everything. Have everything almost here. I will continue with the drawing from last time. Not getting this one. I'll find this later. Now I have 3 Legos. Thank you. I want to do art like this. Look how beautiful. I want to use this basic plate, but it's too huge. I'll finish this today. Because I don't like this paper. And I have a course to finish. I want to use my professional gear. That's why I want to finish this today. And like I said, I have to clean my room. So I have to finish this fast. I have to change the settings. don't like Christmas. Don't you like it? Eliza? I said that I like Christmas, don't you? Why especially this year? Something new? Oh, okay. No problem. Let's do a little surgery. That's not gonna fit. Yeah, the year is not being great with any of us. But why you didn't like last year? Don't you like at least the presents and the food? Okay, sometimes that happens. Yeah, I felt that too sometimes. At least this year you are better. I was watching something Christmas too, but I don't remember right now. I have to re-watch everything about Harry Potter because I don't remember what I watched. I can't remember what I was watching there that was Christmas theme. I think it was Die Hard. Not the movie, the review. It's a guy who at Christmas Eve is locked up with bandits in a big shopping mall. I want to watch it, but I'm too lazy right now. I'm only interested in my new game that I already downloaded, pre-downloaded, and I'm waiting for the release. It has like 4 movies, the Die Hard franchise. Maybe you have. They are pretty famous. Let this dry. Let me see how many hours I've been streaming. What do you think about we stop here today? What time is it there at your place? 8 p.m. Here is 4 p.m. So when the game launches tomorrow, it will be 1 a.m. there. So I think you will be sleeping. So we only see the game on the 10th of this month. And that's okay. Yeah, you have to do your schoolwork. So don't be late on that, okay? Alright? I'll see you tomorrow then. Yeah, bye.